I try to want to slow it down a little bit, but also just take aim and just precision, precision, precision. And then also just at the angles of the bow, wherever, whichever way I took it, if it's a no-look shoot or whatever, it's like, all that was kind of important to me. So I did that a lot in stunt training and using the bow as a weapon. We did that a lot.